Going to make this beautiful butterfly using balloon twisting. The materials required are balloon pump, marker and balloons. We only require a single balloon to make this simple butterfly. Take a long balloon and start pumping it till the end. Now gently press the balloon until it makes a buzz sound so that the balloon does not break, and knot it on one side. Now press the balloon all over so that the balloon will be nice while doing the balloon twisting and does not break. One side leave about 3 to 4 inches or more than that space, and other side you have to twist the balloon using both hands for 2 inches space. Now club both of them together, join and twist it. Now again press the balloon gently. Now identify the middle point here and then bring the middle point and then twist it. This is going to become the wings of the butterfly. The smaller side is the head of the butterfly, the larger one is the tail of the butterfly, and these are the wings of the butterfly. Just press them and release so that the air in the balloon will be distributed evenly. The cute little butterfly is ready. Now put dots using pen and then put another round if you want to, or you can just only put with the dots. Do it on both sides. For extra decoration, what we are going to do here is we are just going to draw lines. Lines all over the butterfly. Just draw lines all over the butterfly and on the wings of the butterfly. It's very easy and simple to make and very cute to play with. It's very cute and simple to make. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel. Please leave your valuable comments and likes. Please do visit the other videos too. Thank you.